From the Lower Colorado River Authority, this is Wavelength.
Don't know how to run a computer system. I don't
get an interview with Larry Gillis. Mm-hmm. Talk to him about it. Mm-hmm.
I'm the door opener.
I don't want to force you, but get on it.
I didn't even mention the floodgate operation.
And she was not able to be here last year to accept her award, so I'm just delighted. Recipient. She is a tier of scholarships, but was revised in 1993 to include if they are a finalist for personal interviews. Arkansas, Jeff Bishop. I'd like you to all recognize that I was a graduate of MIT.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Her brother had lived on the Social Security money received since the death of her father. By taking extra classes, Tina has graduated.
Thank you. thing.
Hello.
Somebody get that phone.
Go.
Sarah, that curtain at this end, bring the check down. The boat, you guys, bring it all the way down. Bring it down so I can see your face.
All right, here we go. All right, good. Now, I'm going to count to three. I want a nice smile.
Look, better than that. Keep lowering the check.
I've got it.
give Joe a hard time. Did you give Joe a hard time when he was taking the picture?
Oh, yeah. I remember one time. We were up at the ranch and they were taking a picture up at Linda.
Sim Gideon, wasn't the...
By the last.
Yeah, how many are on the north list today?
Five.
All of them? This is for Sarah Brown. She's had a stroke and can't get out much. Sarah? Oh, goodness. This is my boy.
Two.
He's 2 years old.
No.
Yep. Have a... Dusty is trimming the grass for us right now. He's eating cold.
Margaret, you want a potato?
This is a picture I did about 20 years ago of the boys and Jack driving cattle. What inspired it, we had a place leased over in Mills County just across the Colorado River. And to go by the road, it was 22 miles from here, but crossing the river, it was just 3 miles to the river. So when we moved some cattle off there, they gathered all the cattle and made them swim the Colorado River instead of paying for the trucking around to get them on this side. And that roundup inspired this picture, because they gathered the cattle and then swam them across the river. And Jack and Dick look so much alike, I never would tell them who this one was. One of them was down here, either Jack or Dick. But Joe, this was his horse, and I had a picture of him that I painted from, so they all knew that was Joe. And Jack said, well, he knew where he was. He was down here working while the boys were coming to the windmill to get a drink of water.
And how far from the truth was that?
Probably pretty close to the truth. Probably pretty close. He always did outwork us.
Having the former headquarters of LCRA named for Jack is a great honor for our family.
And the board further extends its gratitude for the members' year-round contribution to public safety.
On vacation, but it's a lot of fun if I can go slow and look at things as I go, but I don't do any running after wild cattle.